Lord, ba't po ang gwapo ko?
No?
Kasi nahihirapan ako. Ang daming nakakagusto sa... Every time, kahit saan ako pumunta.
Kung gwapo sa sarili.
Grabe, overflow yung room eh.
Overflow mo yung mukha mo. Ano, masaya ka na? Binabash ko yung sarili ko. What's it ang common ng ganun? What's up, guys? Tama ba ako ng konti, no?
Kain ako ng kain.
Okay, yung reason bakit ko in-start yung Finance Tips for You to spread financial literacy. But, sobrang bitin niya. So, this video is really to expound on those posts. Yung dati kong video, puro patawa lang eh, no? So, we're gonna start with this photo. Do you guys know who Thomas Edison is? Oh, that's nice. Siya yung nag-imbento ng
bumbilya.
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 Moving bumbilya.
Bumbilya. Alam niyo ba kung ilang bumbilya yung sumabog muna kay Thomas Edison bago niya nakuha yung ano to?
Bumbilya.
10,000 siyang nag-fail. Sabi niya, I have not failed. I just found 10,000 ways that won't work. Sobrang takot tayo mag-fail. When it comes to budgeting, ako personally, nahihirapan din ako noon. Ubus na ubus yung pera ko. So I failed, but it's okay. That means you're one step closer to your goal. Diba, diba? Gets mo, gets mo?
Sir, question po, nagbabudget ka po? Ay, hindi. Okay. Ay, sorry.
Okay, matakot to try out new things. Baka you're scared to do investments. May risk naman talaga dun. You're scared to do something new, or you're scared to get an insurance. Start failing forward. Iba kasi nag-fail ka kasi wala kang ginagawa. Sa nag-fail ka kasi may ginagawa ka.
Ang daming nagkakagusto sa akin. Nakikita kita dyan. Sige lang, okay lang. Go. Okay, sige, go. Tuloy na natin to. Tuloy na.
Wait, don't. Sige lang to.
Hindi ko kaya. Okay. Action.